Welcome. Come again. Welcome. Come again.
Hey. I'll see you later.
Temper, temper. I'm more than happy to tell you. Safe travels, Your Majesty.
Well, fellas, we're homeward bound at last. Time to suit up.
Finally get to rock these threads.
Wear them with pride.
Yeah. Just hope they still fit.
Home sweet home.
Yeah, at long last.
What we've been waiting for.
Sure is.
Next stop, the Citadel.
Yeah.
This is it. Give it your all, guys.
Yeah.
You got it!
Pleasure.
Right here! Yep! us away.
Haven't fought together like this in ages.
Really takes you back, doesn't it?
We may have struggled before, but now nothing can stand in our way. These monsters! Look what they've done to our home!
Once we take it back, we'll rebuild it better than ever.
Yeah. Just like we promised.
See ya!
Nothing.
Everyone form up!
Right here!
Yep.
Move it or lose it!
All in bullet time, baby.
Impressive.
As almighty as they say.
I sense trouble.
You sense right. Nice, Iggy!
No time for compliments.
Yeah, I got work to do. You've got this.
Hey!
The onslaught against us.
Ignis!
Everyone form up!
Sure.
Okay,
All in bullet time, baby.
Nice one, Bronto.
It's nothing.
Bronto's barely hanging on.
Keep it up!
Be careful out there.
How nice of you.
Shut it.
Prompt up.
All in bullet time, baby.
Perhaps you should have a rest.
I don't need one. Let's move.
As you wish.
demons on the prowl. Used to frequent a joint around here, but those days are over.
So there was fighting in the streets.
And if we'd been at the signing, we'd not be here now.
Everyone ready?
Yeah, but of course.
Move it or lose it!
It's worn down, but still the same.
Just like I remember.
Always came in handy.
Used to be filled with people. Let's see that it is again.
Demons on the prowl.
Do it, Pronto!
Sight to sense what's around me.
that's over.
Indeed.
No time to waste.
But of course, Your Highness.
Further from here. I think my heart might be slowing my legs down.
Fight through it. Can't make it with... without you.
Yes, sir, Your Majesty. No slacking.
Spot worth taking note of.
Still think back to all the good times we had at camp.
Staying up all night, sleeping in all morning.
We certainly lived at our own pace.
Those were the days. You and I need to come up with a plan.
If it please, Your Highness.
Safety first, everybody.
Ready for this? Well, here we are.
Ifrit, the Infernian. He doesn't share the Glacian's fondness for mankind. But you can expect a warm welcome. I shall await you above.
Stay cool. He's gonna bring the heat.
Let's go! Yeah!
All important, baby.
We'll turn the tables yet.
Nice one, Prompto.
Want some?
Yeah.
Bullet time, baby.
The flames never stop.
Burning super hot now.
Look out in the blaze.
Fight fire with fire.
Right here!
Yep. May your soul know peace at last. King of kings, the grace of the gods is with you always.
I made a promise, one that I intend to keep.
At long last, the Citadel.
The throne is just up ahead.
It's all lit up.
Guess he's expecting company.
He wants this as bad as we do.
Think the elevator's working?
Huh. Sure looks like it.
He is really taking us by the hand.
Yeah. He'll save our legs the walk up.
The throne room waits outside.
Yeah. And so does Arden.
Acting like he owns the place.
It's time to take it all back.
It ends here. Tonight.
Remember how nervous we were in front of King Regis the day we left?
That was the last time we were in here.
Yeah, they even let me in that day.
Feels like forever ago.
Not much farther.
Well, shall we? Knocked?
Yeah, but... hold on a sec. Prompto... Can I see your photos?
Yeah.
I just need one. To take with me.
Oh. Yeah. I get it. You can take whichever you like.
A shot of us in combat might be cool. We sure had good times around the campfire.
Ignis sure cooked up a culinary cornucopia at camp.
Wish I had a photo of everywhere we went. But this'll do.
The camera can only hold so many pictures. How about a shot of us as we set off from Kaim?
Can't beat that.
Then it's settled. That's the one? No backsies?
Yeah.
is that?
I'm afraid you're out of luck. The throne brings you here. It seats only one.
Off my chair, Jester. The king sits there.
Oh, Noct. How I have waited for this. Longer than you could ever know. Tonight, the dreams of the Blood Royal come to an end.
Spite's all that's kept him going.
Talk about a grudge.
Arden sits the throne. Not for long. This is my ascension. What did you do?
They have no place in this. The Battle of Kings. Come, Noctis.
It ends now.
The once helpless and hapless prince. Is he now ready to claim his crown? Don't let us down.
No. Now they end.
So you are the chosen king, but you are a second choice.
Thank you.
truly disappointed. Can't you do any better than that? 10 years.
I waited.
Don't worry. It's far from over.
Well, let's have it then. You and your crystal. Against all I have become.
Power of light!
Ah, a king at last!
Thank you.
A war of attrition, then. The kings of yore are on hand, calling you forth to oblivion. Yet when your father died, you were off playing with your friends. When your beloved died, you lay watching, powerless to stop it. You think 10 years is a long time? It is nothing to me. I have lived in darkness for 8 years. Now it is over, Majesty. What will you do? Banish the demons and bring peace? Erase me from history once more.
This time, you can rest in peace. Close your eyes. Forevermore.
I will await you in the beyond.
So this is farewell.
Yeah. Here we are.
It's all you.
No turning back now.
Prompto. Gladio. Ignis. I leave it to you. Walk tall, my friends.
Godspeed. And take care, Majesty.
Come. I'm home. I walk tall. And though it took me a while, I'm ready now. I love you all. Luna. Guys. Dad. The time we had together, I cherish. Kings of Lucis. Come to me!
Thank you.
The four of us around a campfire. How long's it been?
An eternity.
So yeah.
Out with it.
I just... How is this so hard? So I've made my peace. Still, knowing this is it, and seeing you here now, it's more than I can take.
Yeah. You're damn right it is.
Huh. You spit it out.
It's good to hear.
Well? What can I say? Do you guys... are the best.
dearest Luna. You did well to deliver the ring to Noctis. Wayward, though my son may indeed be, he has made me proud. May you too know happiness.
Easy! Stay down! Easy! Here it comes! I got your back!
Here you go.
Let's go!
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Right. Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look, these things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Noct.
His turn.
Oh, my hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck?
Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me, or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way, on a map of the world.
The world's a big old place.
Filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
With everything I've got.
We'll be there in no time.
Y'all kept a girl waiting.
Now we play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it either.
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Well, might as well make good use the extra time.
Whoa! They got Ebony out here! Ignis is gonna flip!
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down, and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Right. Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
Let's go shopping!
Sounds reasonable enough.
We'll be right back.